Hello, and welcome to the video tutorial on generating various reports using EcoStruxure Power Design Ecodial. In this demonstration, you will view the procedures to print on-screen diagram, perform Rhapsody export, export data table and solution table, export curve and DXF, and generate a report in Word document format. EcoStruxure Power Design allows you to generate various types of reports. Reports help you to understand the calculations and sizing in detail, to understand the solutions on the network, and to reuse the exports in other applications such as AutoCAD and Rhapsody. Let's begin by printing an on-screen diagram. The navigation tabs enable you to view the network with various information. The data tab displays input data and power sum on the network. The calculation results tab displays all calculation results on the network. The solutions tab displays solutions on the network. The more info tab displays discrimination and cascading values on the network. On-screen network diagram can be printed by clicking the print icon. Before selecting the icon, choose the desired tab view. Click the print icon. Read the prompt for data accuracy. Click OK, I understand to continue. The print preview is displayed. The document contains a front page and a page for network diagram. Preview the document and make changes to page settings if required. You can save the document to the hard drive as a PDF or select a configured printer for printing. The saved document contains a front page and the page for network diagram. Note that on the printed single line diagram, the warning icons are not displayed. Next, we will view how to perform Rhapsody export. Here, the switchboards are identified on the network. The network has to be calculated before exporting to Rhapsody. Next, click the Rhapsody export icon. Read the prompt for data accuracy and continue. Select the folder to export the file to and click OK. The file is now saved to your computer and ready to be imported into Rhapsody. Next, we will view how to perform an export of the data table and solution table. After network calculation, expand the bottom pane to view the data and solution tables. By default, the data table is displayed. Click the Export button. Select the tabs you want to export. In this case, select All Data Tabs option and click OK. Save the file as a Microsoft Excel file. Here is the exported data table with the respective tabs. Similarly, you can export the solution table by clicking the Solution tab. Click the Export button. Select the All Solution Tabs option and click OK. Save the file as a Microsoft Excel file. Here is the exported data table with the respective tabs. Next, we will view how to perform a curve export. Calculate the project. Ensure that the calculation is successful without any errors. Only then the curve can be seen and exported. Select the protection device for which the curve needs to be seen and compared with an upstream device, and further exported to a local computer. Select the Curves tab. The discrimination status is displayed above the curve graph. Use the sliders to adjust the settings if necessary. The discrimination status is automatically updated considering the new settings. Click the Export the Curves icon. Read the prompt for data accuracy and continue. Save the file as a Microsoft Word file. Next, we will view how to perform a DXF export. The on-screen network diagram can be exported to local machine in the DXF format. Before exporting the network, select the desired view. Click the DXF icon. Save the file as a DXF project file. The DXF file can be opened in AutoCAD or AutoCAD Viewer. Next, we will view how to generate a report in a document format. Calculate the network and check for errors and warnings. Before generating the report, ensure that there are no errors. Once the calculation is successfully done, click the Report tab. A preview of the Installation Calculation Report appears. The left pane provides options to select for generating the report. You can select the language in which you want the report to appear. You can select the type and subtype of the report. You can select this checkbox to view the time elapsed to generate the report. Click Generate. A preview of the selected report appears. Click Export Report to save the report to your local computer. Select a folder to save the report and click OK. Open the saved report. Update the fields in the content to remove the default contents which are not available in the report. This concludes the video on how to generate reports. In this video, we saw how to print an on-screen diagram. Perform Rhapsody export. Export data table and solution table. Export curve and DXF. And generate a report in Word document format.